How he's still alive with his crystal in that state? Seriously, it's not normal.
The Aegis is the master blade. The first blade the architect forged. Malos can do things we can only dream of.
And how's he going to restore his core exactly?
He'll extract the data he's missing from the core of the other Aegis. Then all his power will be restored.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what will that do to her?
Well, if she's lucky, she'll live. As an empty husk, that is.
Rough deal. Malos doesn't hold back, huh?